All right, guys. So what's going to happen now is we're going to clean up the stage. And after we're done cleaning it up, we actually invite you to come on up and take photos with the ice sculpture. We just ask you, do not touch it, please, because it needs to be kept safe and everything like that. So again, yeah, once we clean up the